to overturn that.
Meanwhile, we've got some history in this game. Oldest player to ever get a triple-double in a Game 7, Chris Paul. And also the most points ever scored in a Game 7 by an undrafted rookie.
Unbelievable.
Lou Dort.
30 points for Lou Dort. Look at those numbers. Oldest players, LeBron James, Jerry West, the other two in the same neighborhood.
That's three special talents right there.